Yeah, so I feel really fortunate to be here at the Steadman Clinic. I mean, it's kind of everybody, it's famous in orthopedic circles, you know, for definitely well worth its reputation, and felt really fortunate when I matched here, and it's kind of lived up to all my expectations and more. Working with all the attendings is really just eye-opening, and learned a ton from them, and everybody's been so welcoming here. And living in Vail for a year has been awesome too. It's definitely not something that if you would have asked me, you know, 5-10 years ago whether I would have been in Vail, you know, doing orthopedics, doing sports medicine, having a great year, it's not something I could imagine. So I feel definitely really, really, really fortunate to be here in the clinic this year. I'm having a baby soon. We don't know, boy or girl yet, but well, I guess by the time, yeah, I had a kid by the time this happened. Get a little Vail baby hat, so, you know, bonus, yeah. You know, the ambition here is so high to get back to the field, to get better individually and as a team for everyone, that's been really, you know, a nice thing to be a part of and see and really work with the research side of things and also the clinic side of things here at the Steadman Clinic. I mean, it's kind of unbelievable sometimes. We talk about this with the other fellows sometimes, but when you really think about it, these guys are all the, you know, the top people in their field, and it's kind of like, I mean, I kind of view it like if Tom Brady asked you to come down from the stands and throw you passes. So it's kind of like, sometimes I'm like, what am I doing here? You know, they're really patient with us and are great teachers. And I think that if we can just take as much as we can from them in this year, that's all we can really, you know, to strive for. And we're really appreciative for all the work and time that they commit to us, because I know that they're really invested in the teaching program as well. I guess I'd just like to say thank you to everybody in the clinic and you know, the teams and the attendings and everybody, all aspects of the Steadman Clinic. Just a really sincere thank you from me, because this year has been one of the best years of my life, and I've learned a ton, and thank you so much. I won't ever forget it.